Verse of the Day. April 17, 2021. Ill-gotten treasures are of no value, but righteousness delivers from death. Proverbs 10:2. Thoughts on today's verse. Wealth, especially wealth gotten through greedy and wicked means, proves to be of no lasting value. This rancid wealth rots the heart of the one who gets it, and it cannot save us from our ultimate demise. Righteousness, however, is a far more precious treasure. This righteousness of the eternal God, this gift given to us by grace through faith, is greater than the limits of our mortality and powerful enough to buy our soul from death. Prayer. Holy and righteous God, please make me righteous in your sight. I want my greatest legacy to be my righteous character, not my status, achievement, or wealth. I know my accomplishments will be forgotten after my earthly life is over, but I am fully convinced that the righteousness that you work in me will be a blessing and an influence for generations after I am gone, and will be my accompanying treasure when I share with you in your glory. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen.